as you go into science and you know about quantitative science and mathematics, it puts you in a very good position so you can understand much of the world around you. Those who feel comfortable, they don't have to be experts, they don't actually have to be practicing scientists or engineers, but feel comfortable about those things. Understanding science, mathematics, allows you to deal with many of the pressing issues that the general populations will have to deal with.
The basic premise behind STEM education is really solving problems, understanding natural phenomena and then solving problems. In fact, there's an interesting statistic that the most common educational background of Fortune 500 CEOs in the United States is, it's not business, it's not law, it's engineering. Kids can get an engineering education, they can go do anything with it. They can be a lawyer, they can be a businessman, they can be a politician, can be whatever they want, but they'll understand how to solve problems and that'll see them beneficially to their entire career.
Science, technology, engineering, and math, they're the new language. We can inspire kids and they can begin to see the world in a way that would give them a chance to pursue things that they never understood before. Who's going to be an astronomer or an engineer or a doctor? And give them the basic tools, the foundational understanding, so that they can make those choices for their path in life, but also have a chance to understand the world better, so that they can see the world in a more intelligent and more informed way.
The individual can impact the whole world through inventions, innovation going forward, but to do that, primarily, you need a good understanding of the math, the science, and the technology behind it.
There will be Nobel Prize caliber discoveries that will have to be made in order for society to better itself in a way that can leave the children and the grandchildren a bright future. As a scientist or an engineer, should you choose to go into that career, you will have the tools to do many wondrous things, which will, in large part, help save the world.